I want it.
She said leave.
I'm gonna take it.
Oh, you can leave it right there for my baby. Just leave that.
Oh.
Please, God. Oh, no. No, no, no.
I want that one, though.
Can we put one back down here?
No.
Are y'all changing all the rules and she can just touch as many as she wants?
You can until you poke it out.
And oh, you can. Okay. I'm learning new stuff.
What you want to take out.
I don't like these people.
No, they cheat. They work together. I'm telling you. You talking about I've been Googling ways to cheat. They've been Googling ways to cheat.
I think they have a magnet on their fingers. They put it in the tube.
Hey, Rochelle.
Pull it out to you. Pull it to you. To you. To you. To you. To you. Towards you. There you go.
Wow.
Yeah, make me
fuck me. Every time. We lost last time.
It's Rhonda's turn. Let's see what she's going to do.
It's hard. It's kind of balanced.
The middle one don't matter. It don't work now.
That's why I go for those.
Yeah.
You got three people till it's my turn. It's bound to fall between that.
That's a good theory.
I know.
Do y'all be at home playing Jenga?
No.
Well, how y'all get so good?
I play in other places.
Joe good at everything but Connect Four. Wow. That was a good swing, wasn't it, Joe?
It's all right. I'll let you have that one.
Well, you kind of got to let me have it, you know. Because
yeah.
I only whipped about 15 times, people. I was only beat 3 times.
Nice.
Oh, that was nice, Maddie.
Where you gonna put it, though?
That was a beast move right there. Come on, yeah. It's gotta fall soon. My arm getting tired.
Yeah, that's how they feel. In our game.
This is going longer. This is 10 minutes. Ours only went about 7.
Yeah, but I didn't think it was going to make it that long.
Me either.
Thanks. You might want to move your glass, Rochelle, because if you don't come in that way, it makes your glass fall right off of it.
Joe going to knock it down. I can see it. Let me get over here so I can get a good angle. Hey, Joe, you think it's going to fall?
He's not going to make it fall.
Don't be cheating. Don't be using 2 hands now.
Mom, he tells me we have to give him one leisure.
No. Can you see how he was doing me when I was playing?
He was just grabbing it on
the other. He kept saying, it's going down. It's going down now. It's going down. And Yvonne, too. She's like, oh, it's going down this time.
Well, because it gets wobbly and it looks like it is.
I wasn't expecting it to get around back to me.
You said it. It wasn't going to happen. You jinxed it. You jinxed the Jenga.
Man. Tap it too hard.
Sorry, let him do what he do. It's shaky, Joe. It's real shaky. You a beast, Joe.
He ain't got it out yet.
That's if you get it out.
Give credit when it's due.
Mm-hmm. Everybody knows how wobbly it is.
Y'all can still get some of these dips. I'm just sticking those creamy dips in the fridge.
Yvonne, can we take some of that, those meatballs?
Yes, please do. I'll find some to put some in.
Please. It could be even a plastic Ziploc bag if you don't have no container.
Y'all, this is the time of the party where the host starts putting stuff up so we can get the idea to leave.
No, no. It's just because while y'all doing that, y'all just saying. Certain stuff I started putting in the refrigerator
because
you can't
get it. Boom! Dang, you're
bad.
Okay.
You're bad, Joe.
No, I'm not rushing nobody.
Okay.
I'm just putting the cream.
Oh, my arm is tired. Somebody knocked this baby down.
What did you do with those scissors?
I put them back in there, didn't I?
No.
Turn it around. I look up front where I was cutting paper.
Well, they're not in the little
hole. Rochelle is something. Girl, you're bad.
Let's go, Mama.
What, knock it over? Is that what you're saying?
No. Yeah.
Okay. You got it.
Surprise me.
That one.
Honey, I'm not in no rush. I don't have no way to think.
What time is brunch tomorrow?
11.
Oh, yeah. Do y'all have practice? It's Christmas.
No, not for 2 weeks.
No. No messages.
Who turn next? You, Maddie?
Yes.
Are you thinking about your move?
I've been thinking about it my whole life. Still don't know where to go.
I'm really not that old, but listening to this music,
it's really old school.
I feel old because I remember it. Like, oh, dude, yeah. Like, it's wow.
I love this music.
Come on, Maddie, you can do it.
I haven't checked yet because I've been videoing y'all for the last 16 minutes. It's like, you really probably don't want them.
Are you sure you want
them? I like how you might even want. It's like we play Connect Four.
One time, and if she said,
and people be like, you might not want to drop that right there. Ooh, Jesus. I'm really trying to make it to the end, but I don't know. Me either. Jesus. Joe, you think you're gonna knock it down?
We ought to build a pyramid.
I see.
You're right about that. We've got some.
They still trying
things
to figure out how those will stay.
I know it.
Speaking of, I like the theme you have in here, Yvonne.
Well, thank
the
you.
Safari theme.
Right.
Okay. A little easy.
That right there really goes way back right there.
Yeah.
Man.
I remember when Irvin was
seeing this video on the Soul Train.
Irvin run home to me with the 45 saying, you gotta hear this new song.
Was that it?
The Jackson, and it was this way.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, wow, Joe.
I do believe that.
You a badass.
I had to be about 8.
You bad, Joe.
When that song was
out.
Because
I was a Michael Jackson fan.
I was getting...
Everybody was, I think, back then.
Still, I was getting the
Jaws. My little nephew was like 5 down and showed the video of him jamming the mic.
You remember the Jaws game?
Yeah.
They had the shark with the mouth open. You had to try to get the garbage out the mouth.
Yeah.
Yeah. That was my Christmas.
And then when they came out with the video... Mm-hmm. With them doing the robot, people lost their minds.
Yes.
Say that again.
I'm convinced they hate me.
She said,
I'm convinced they hate me.
Watch the table, child.
I know. She's off the table?
Yes.
I can tell you from experience, that's not a good thing.
Uh-huh.
That was my demise.
Right now. You didn't mean to breathe, huh?
It's not moving. None of them are moving.
That one should move.
You're on the wrong side.
What waiting, about this one right here? It looks loose. Listen.
No.
Oh no, Rhonda, definitely not.
No. I should have just let him do it.
I mean, like, right, the way my arm hurt, I should have.
It probably was safe.
No.
Waited on that side.
It's very weighted. That's
right. Still waited on this side.
Why don't you go for it then?
No.
That's Juwan.
Oh, I meant Juwan. I don't know why.
Yeah, you go there.
You ain't saying nothing. You don't play Jenga?
You can't use
why?
Two hands like that.
You don't like it.
Make you nervous.
Oh, man.
You did it, Rhonda?
Let's go, Maddie. Let's go. Mm-hmm.
Do y'all know y'all been playing 22 minutes? Jesus.
That's the one I was in the morning. It's probably the most.
Boom.
There you go.
Good job, Maddie.
And she middle side.